recognize you. I'm sorry. I don't know who you are.
I'm Dr. Terry Randolph. Elizabeth and I grew up together. Kim Miro and I worked together. And I was also Oscar's oncologist. I became very fond of Oscar and his parents while I was treating him. I'm here because Oscar would want me to look out for Kim.
Well, she's in no danger for me. In fact, on the contrary, I'm in love with her.
Kim is very fragile right now. The strain of Oscar's illness and his death pushed her to the very edge of reason.
I see. And Kim wanting to be with me and recognizing me as Drew Kane, you think that's proof she's crazy?
No, she's just at her limit. I work with very sick kids. I know the toll it takes on the families, especially the parents. Most of them are looking for healing and closure, but it takes time. Kim is still teetering on the edge of an emotional breakdown. I worry the more she gets swept up in your situation, the closer she comes to losing herself completely.